I know you like a challenge, Speedy, and I got a good one. There are some head-to-head events out there. Good chance to earn some stats. But one mistake, and you'll lose it all. So, no pressure.
What's up?
What's up? That video of you throwing down with Yaz after the first qualifier. That's what's up.
Seriously?
You should peep my DMs. Everyone is giving you serious props for challenging her. Just don't let it go to your head, all right?
Yeah, I'll try.
Good. Wouldn't want you to turn your back on this racing stuff and start doing battle rap.
Control here. We're going after the first two.
Thank you.
Dispatch, we have ourselves a 2440 right here.
Racers.
We need to bail out of the chase.
stop on me behind you.
I need assistance here. This suspect is putting lives at risk. Person's gone. Crap!
That suspect just shook us on Rose Hill Drive.
Got fresh eyes on that suspect, dispatch. Re-engaging.
Tail, patrol here. We're good to engage.
Awesome! Stupid, stupid, stupid! Ah!
Going after the suspect!
patrol pursuing the suspect.
All units, roadblock has been deployed.
Yeah, we just got nailed by the suspect.
I don't think we got much juice left in us.
Rat, disappear.
Calling all units, this is dispatch. We lost... Seba Ski Resort.
We're getting another shot at that punk, Patrol. AWD here, going after him.
Suspect last seen entering Seba Ski Resort.
This one's a slippery one.
Racer just vanished at Belmont Lake.
Look around, guys. They have to be here somewhere. Suspect got away. I'm calling it.
Tess, I'm so glad I made this social account. I found this guy. He does viral video blogs called Vlogs. In this one, he's driving along the highway and he sees a sign that says road works ahead. And then he turns to the camera and says, yeah, I sure hope it does.
Hey, unplug the Sochmeads and, I don't know, crazy idea, run the garage for a while?
You seen the squirrel on water skis?
I've created a monster.
You know if Jasmine has any tricks up her sleeve to beat us in the next qualifier?
Maybe.
We need to know more about the crew she hangs with. This Alec guy especially. Oh, I'm gonna go all mystery machine out here.
Mystery machine?
Yeah, okay, Speedy. Let's pretend you don't know what I'm talking about. Peace!
Just vanished on Rose Hill Drive.
Hey,
Let's find this perp and go home. Dispatch, I'm killing this pursuit. They're too...
Dispatch, this is AWD. We're joining the pursuit of the suspect.
My money doesn't belong to you.
Let's give it right now something to do.
Yeah, we are back on, dispatch. Let's catch this pump. Purpose is taking us out. We're ready to call it a day here, Control. Oh, I hate this perp.
Suspect just pulled a Houdini in Yams Park.
They're in the area. Keep looking. No way we're getting them. I'm calling it.
Thank you.
them? Looks like it.
If you love meat, but your arteries say no way, Holden Park of the Third has the answer. And it's delicious, spicy, rich noodles. Hearty miso broth. All topped off with low-fat, high-protein choice cuts of llama. So book a table at Balama Ramen now. Your doctor will thank you.
I sure hope Rydell doesn't hear about that place.
I have eyes on the suspect. Suspect? Looks like it.
This little drama with Speedy and Yaz is getting crazy. You know shit's real when the reaction videos got reaction videos, and those reaction videos get remixed.
Yeah, I just wish it hadn't come to this. Our laundry out in the open.
Cause they're like family and stuff? Maybe you could pretend Yaz doesn't exist. My dad did that through most of my teenage years. Trust me, it works.
Didn't I hurt you?
This is dispatch. All units on alert. We have increased police activity on the streets today.
All right, let's show these punks what we got for them.
Yo, I'm hearing the cops are out in force today. Watch yourself.
Yeah, just heard over the scanner.
We need to be putting money in the bank, not LPD's deep dish fund.
Huh, well, on the last time I checked, I was putting money in the bank.
Look at my little Speedy. I love this confident side of you. But also, less talking and more driving very fast.
You really do have a way with words, Tess.
Got an ultimate Merc for you to deliver. You free?
Ooh, the Mercedes AMG GT. Oh, am I right? Of course I'm right.
You got it. and another chance to show the lake what this garage is all about.
Hit me up at the location, and I'll start turning some heads.
Done. Oh, and don't forget I'm ordering in tonight.
Drop the Mercedes off.
Yeah, customer was stoked. Great work deserves great food. So deep dish of noodles. Or maybe that new place, Balama Ramen?
Holden Parker III's place? You know what they serve there, right?
Rich, spicy noodles and hearty miso broth?
All topped off with low fat, high protein, choice cuts, Balama.
Oh, right. Maybe not then. Later, kid.
Okay. Bye, Rydell.
Remember, you need one of all four spec cars to compete in the Grand. Yaz isn't playing around with these rules.
way! So, what was Yaz like back when she first started here?
Well, she ain't know much about cars, I tell you that. But I just wanted to help her out best I could.
I've met her briefly, and to be perfectly honest, I don't know how you did it.
When the kid first brought her here, I kept wondering if she'd actually stick around. And, well, we all know how that went. But still, seeing them build that ride together makes me think I must have did something right.